All right. Thank you guys for dealing with me. I love you. And I'm going to learn to love me. Let's play this damn game. Oh, my God. We love you. Now let's game. Oh, I forgot there's like mad famous people in this. I'm on Streamlabs. I'm working on moving over to OBS though. Me too, yo. I hate scary shit. I think we could say whatever we want. As long as you're not a terrible person, I think you keep it in within the confines is what I've learned to understand. Bro, come on, y'all get me terrified, man. Got me over here terrified. I'm about to change the lights to red. My heart is already beating, man. Thank you, Charlie. You heard another streamer play this and passed out? Well, damn, that ain't nothing new to me. I'm gonna get goosebumps, man. Come on, man. Y'all are scaring me.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L.
Like, hey, y'all, I'm sorry. I'm about to be so annoying.
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so...
I'm sorry. I had to do it to him.
That's debatable.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time.
This is cute.
Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings.
Sorry about the chair, man. I know that junk screams.
And it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose. But that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Thank you guys for all the help, man. I swear I'm gonna... Oh, man, I keep... All right, sorry.
I'm not the one who hit the pothole.
Sorry.
Well, maybe the pothole hit us. Ever think about that?
Wow, that is like Olympic level goalpost moving.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
Thank you.
I came into this with anxiety,
so totally lost.
You know, it's always like at a starting point 20%.
You know, Max, it's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America.
Me neither.
Goodbye, hot dogs.
I do not claim her.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Damn,
just
this
another
looks
guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it.
Jesus. Oh man, it's like
what
that. Oh no. It's like that type of thing.
No, but seriously, how'll happen to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
Oh man.
No bars.
Of course not.
Walmart version.
Okay.
The disrespect, but also, yeah, that's flattering. We both up.
Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it?
Yeah, they give you no time.
Hey,
dude, are you good, bro?
Road.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Brody. My God, dude, my toes are ruining my Hollow Queen slippers right now, bro. These joints are clenched. No.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I mean.
Oh man.
Jesus Christ! What do you think that was? A bear?
What?
I don't know, bro.
No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
The dogs are sweating.
It was a person.
She's so casual with it.
Are you serious?
Baby, chill. You didn't see
a person.
He's gaslighting.
I don't know. I mean, it was really close. Like, really close, but maybe we didn't...
The dogs are stressed. All right. Bro.
What is it?
I think my mom got them from me.
Car,
I think she got them from, like, Walmart or something. I think she stole them too.
Looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
Bless moms, always. I'm irked, bro. Oh no.
It's not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
From the UK. Hey, shout out to the UK. I think we got a few. Bro, this is so scary. Yo, how's the game volume, game audio on y'all's end? Is it good? Are y'all in this with me? Because the sounds are spooky as hell. No. Yeah, we snooping. Dude, I cannot look away from the screen. It's impossible. Oh man.
Can you tell me?
Cause I'm depressed.
Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right.
You need
there.
A hand, loser. I'm just kidding.
There you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire. Then
speak for yourself. Speak for yourself. Dude.
Well,
oh my
better
god.
Than here.
I guess oh my god, even the fact that you can kind of go behind this, the angle is so weird. Oh my god, bro. There's a whole woman in the woods, bro.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just... stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Why did she say, I just saw a woman? Are you my boss? Hurry up. Are you my boss? Hurry up. Well, here's the thing.
What's
we speak for the ladies
around
here.
I just don't want you wandering
here.
Off on your own.
Excuse me.
Yeah,
that's
tell
not
him.
What I meant.
Tell him.
Yeah, better not be.
I'm sorry. I really got to concentrate for a second, okay?
Yes.
I don't care if Max is frustrated.
I think there's someone down there, okay?
What's that?
They could be hurt. I'm gonna go check it out.
Bye, Max. Coward. Do I have a gun or something, please? I feel like I'm gonna jump
good
up and
idea.
Scream and wake my daughter up. I hope that doesn't happen, but it could. Look, I'm a little shaky here. Look at this. Oh. Okay. Getting a little reflection off the screen here. Here we go. Let's try that. All right, y'all. We got the damn flashlight. Oh my God. For the record, I would never do this. Like, I would never do this. I would never take my phone and walk through the woods. You are out of your damn mind. You are out of your damn mind. Is there a way I could turn the brightness up in the game, you think, for y'all? Let's see. Oh no. Oh wait, hold on. Let's see. I'm just trying to make it a little brighter for y'all. Oh wait, HDR, hold on. Maybe that'll help. Sarah, let me know if that helps. Sarah just texted me talking about some make it brighter. All right. Let's see if that's a vibe. That's a little better, I think. Casual. Ooh, a little trophy. So what's this? This is a poster for a traveling sideshow. Looks like it's been here a while, left forgotten in the woods. Are those burn marks around the edges? You know, I'm really trying to get into character. Yeah, right? Oh, that sounds fine. That sounds like a normal thing to happen. Let's just keep it rocking with the iPhone. I think that was the tree I just went to. Left or right situation? What should I do, y'all? Should I go left or should I go right? Maybe I might have to go. Alright, two left. Go one right. Turn around. Yeah, you're not lying. Right? Okay, we got two left, two right. I don't know what to do, man. I don't know how to make my own decisions. I'm going to just close my eyes. Wait, no, that doesn't work because my fingers will still... Any. That's a good idea. That's a good idea. Hold on. I don't even know if it's important, but I realize that there's going to be a lot of decisions, and I might just coin flip. I don't know if I end up having to hit, you know, both of them. But just right now, I'm going to do this. All right, left is tails, heads is right. We're going right. Watch it just be a dead end. So embarrassing. It is kind of dark still, but I think that's the whole point, you know? I don't like it. Let me get back in the zone. Let me get back in the zone. Yeah, we should have ran a damn pole. Oh my god, boy. I knew I chose wrong. If I would have went left, I would have been left alone. Bruh. Bro, even the mud sound is scaring me. Even the mud sound is terrifying. Oh my god, that's smart. I know, Abby, I'm sorry. But you can't be a quitter. I need you. That's true. I do got the dog with me. And he's no coward. Bruh. Bro. Oh god.
Where are you?
Oh man.
Silence.
Bro. What you doing? No, no. I didn't know. I didn't know. Oh my god, bro. Ugh. Wait, wait, wait. Up, up, up.
Yo.
Oh god, they took Max. Good,
Max?
Good. Get in the car, dip. Get in the car,
Max!
Pretend to be dead.
Hey,
get in the car,
hey,
pretend to be dead.
What?
Oh, thank God Max is here. Oh my god, bro.
Silas.
Were they saying Cyrus?
What the hell was that?
Trey Cyrus?
No, but I heard something.
Ah, sly, yes. You gonna tell Max?
Oh god, I thought you said you checked it.
I did check it, and it was fine. Honey, I know you're on edge, but you gotta calm down, okay?
I am not on edge, Max. I'm freaking the fuck out.
It was probably just an animal or
no,
something.
No, it wasn't an animal. You didn't see it. It was a woman.
Lord, this isn't helping, all
bro,
right?
Max is trash.
Oh, there we go. We're good. See?
Please just get us out of here.
Okay.
Bro, he's worthless.
Max! I'm trying.
Bro, why did he tell her to calm down, bro? You got no idea what I just went through.
We're okay.
Oh
we're
my god, bro.
Car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Come and get her.
Jeez!
Oh, fuck. Oh my god.
Yeah. That was kind of funny, actually.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer.
Roll it down.
How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
No. Well, she bumped her head.
Well, barely. Barely bumped it.
Oh, and I saw a ghoul. And I saw a ghoul, officer.
My head. I'm fine.
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Boy, what the hell, boy? Check out the new Broadside teaser. That's right. We're teasing some new stuff. Some new stuff is happening. Some of the best stuff. The stuff.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
What's that mean? These are kind of cute. They help break apart the tension.
Full of twists and turns, unknown paths and unexplored wonders. With each step taken, you tread a path of your own, matched with its very own consequences. There will be moments throughout your stay that show you that the choices...
See, when they say it like this, it's like, oh, it's not so bad.
Could have gone another way.
Yeah, whoever this man is.
At Hackett's Quarry, there's no such thing as the wrong way. But be warned, some paths are more dangerous than others.
Yeah, that makes total sense. Like when I went down that one path where that ghoul was waiting. Alright. Here's the thing. I don't trust the cops, you know what I'm saying? So...
Well, we were just driving, and it's really, really dark out here, and, I don't know, we must have had, like, a pothole.
Yet to see a gator in Florida.
We swerved, and now
I see one every morning on my run. Every morning.
These roads are really not in great shape.
Yeah. Sir?
I don't care. I do not care.
Keep the car running.
Bye, copper.
Sir?
Is this kind of like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my
knocked
first
over
cop.
Everything. That's kind of cute,
like
though.
Ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Oh, man. All right, so I lied to the cop. I saw a ghoul in the forest. And for some reason, I'm still not telling my mans what's going on.
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
Do we want to be friendly or dismissive? What do we want to be? Look at the ponder, the looking up. We could be friendly. We're heading to camp. We could be dismissive, taking in the sights. Dismissive. I'm thinking dismissive too. I like the drama. I feel like I'm always gonna go for the drama. You know what I'm saying?
We were just taking in the sights, officer.
Boom!
Is that a crime?
Tell him. Tell him. Hey, let him know too.
Take it by the tone of your voice, that you were unaware that this is an open season hunting zone until tomorrow.
Mm-hmm, your mama.
No, didn't know that.
Wish I would have had a...
We were kind of lost, actually.
Something to handle that ghoul
we're
back there.
We're headed up to Hackett's Quarry.
Not the camp.
It's a free place to stay, so, yeah.
What up? Yeah, I'm doing Monday, Wednesday, Thursday. That's what I'm moving forward with. We got a very special one on Wednesday. I can't say
we're
what it is,
make
though.
It to Hackett's Quarry.
My Starbucks order is black iced coffee, a pump of pepper.
Harbinger Motel.
A pump of
night,
peppermint.
Okay?
And
I think we're just
some oat milk.
Plan, sir. I mean, Mr.
And
Hackett,
other than that, sometimes
and
it's just black iced coffee.
No, ma'am, you're going to head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Here's the thing. I mean, I definitely want to head to the hotel.
Okay, fine. Yeah, we'll head to the motel. Understood.
Motel.
There's just one
Pump of peppermint. Pump of peppermint.
I forgot to spring for the middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
What he means is we're lost completely.
Tell him. Yeah, this is Max. He's trash.
All right, ma'am. Step out.
We've been
vehicle.
Dating for 6 months.
Wait,
and he's
what?
Garbage. He can't even dance. He's got no ass.
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay.
Frozen coffee? That would smack. That would smack.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
Uh-oh.
It's okay.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
What's the vibes?
Okay. So, we...
What?
All right, about here. Harbinger Motel.
I love Target.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
What's his vibe? What's his deal? I mean, I already know what his deal is because he carries a badge, but what's his deal? You know what I mean? Come on, boy. Charlie, what's your favorite coffee spot where you live? Abby, you too. Where are you getting tea or coffee from?
What are you doing?
Hold still.
Shake that ass. Here's the deal.
Excuse
Always
me.
Send a message.
Ma'am.
Where was my...
I can take care of myself.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You can return to your vehicle now, ma'am.
I'm sorry, he's got a weird vibe. Oh, that's right. Costa. It's Costa Love. We go there every morning. Every time we go on tour, we stop there.
Harbinger.
Oh, yeah, barbecue and coffee joint. Is it good?
Down the road.
Is the coffee good there?
Potholes.
Best coffee in Lakewood is down the street from Mahal's. Dude, I had no idea. I didn't get any coffee when we played there last time. Me too. Preach. It is. The big announcement is a collab with Target. They're finally going to carry the Broadside record. I'm going to have to go with Annoyed because I really don't rock with you at all, Max.
What is that supposed to
mean? I know we lay in the same bed, but I do not love you.
I mean, he clearly likes you better.
Well, I'm very likable.
Ooh, I'm going to try that with cold brew. It's a great idea.
All right, let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one
That's valid, actually.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here,
mm-hmm.
and the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Kava Bar. Is that bougie? Yeah,
it's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Yeah.
Very slick.
Yeah, I'm not rocking with Max
sure
either.
We shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice.
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Yeah.
Oh,
listen
my
to
God.
Your girl.
If he called me ma'am one more time, I was going to shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's... debatable.
Easy.
Yo, Max, you are so stupid, bro. This guy is so stupid. Oh, whoa, okay. I get the vibe. For some reason, I thought it was super bougie. Hackett's Quarry Summer Camp. June 25th.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed
Anybody
to
that stands
that?
Like this when they reprimand somebody? Get out of
I mean,
here.
Clearly
when you're standing like
here.
This.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car. In this
Come on, buddy.
Why would there be an abandoned...
You look stupid.
I'll the car.
Max.
Your brother's cuter anyway, Max.
Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
All right, that's fine. Just leave me alone. I got my iPhone, so it's not a big deal. Really is super dark. I'm gonna see if I can adjust some of these. Sorry guys, this is a new monitor as well. And I know that most people like to play their games super dark. Couldn't be me. Let's just these are rookie numbers right here. Here we go. Let's try that, huh? Bro, it's still the darkness. What the hell? It's fine. It's fine.
Is anybody home?
All right, cool. I appreciate you. Thank you for letting me know. Like I said, I'm still learning. I'm still here to learn, so. All right, guys, let's keep it going. It's kind of remind me of Resident Evil right here, just the way that this frame looks. It is a beautiful game, though. So far, the use of lighting is incredible. Yo, I think I hear some. Yo. Yo. Oh my God.
Hey.
Bro.
Hey, are you okay?
Don't even worry about it. It's not the time to be nice.
I'll be right
it is
back.
Not
I'm gonna get some help.
The time to be nice. They're fine. They live in the basement. They're fine.
Max.
Walk away.
Max, get over here.
What's going on?
I saw Lord Voldemort in the basement. Hey, welcome. So far, we've made a couple decisions. Basically, a couple is lost in the woods to catch you up. It's pretty scary.
Wait, what are these?
And Max, her boyfriend, is garbage, trash.
Look, there's someone in there.
Not a someone, baby. It was a something.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see.
Yeah, heck, Max, for real.
There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so.
Okay. Since you can't handle this tool, give me the hammer.
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super.
Max.
Long.
Yeah, I mean,
so,
sure, right?
Tracked.
Why not? I'm desperate to break into this basement. With the person with the see-through skin is waiting.
Wow, that was super loud. You need a hand?
Yeah.
Oh, so Max is a coward as well, everyone. Surprise. Yeah, he stays. He is ultimate gaslighter, bro. And he's a coward. Did we mention that part?
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
That's funny.
Hello?
In my brain, I would put, like, a big-ass stick in the door. I don't know why, but I don't know why. That's just me, though.
You exist?
Yeah, why would you open it? Because I'm freaky.
Hey, be careful.
I don't get why you would do this. Oh, dude. Oh my God. Alright, folks. Oh, this is cool. So the right joystick is like the. Okay, I get the vibe. Oh my God, yo. Ian. I mean, I know that the dog collar was over there. But, let's just pretend like it isn't. Oh my God. I don't want to do this. Wolf, I guess. Yeah, what? This bloodied collar looks to be too big for a dog. What kind of dog would be called Ian anyway? That's just rude. When you break it down. Damn. Big ass Ian. Cool. I'm out. Let's be out. I saw what I saw.
Max?
And it's time to go. He into some freaky. Too freaky. Ian's got that dog in him. I would like to leave. Yes, your boy Ian's got that dog in him. Dude, how cool is this? I mean, the lighting. The corpse is terrifying. Yeah, where's Max? You hear me? What is this? Maybe a horsey or something? Bro. I thought... I don't know what to do. Dude, I'm not kidding. My toes are clenched, bro. They are gripping.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
How did a horse get in the basement?
It's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination...
Oh!
Max?
But in a way, that's exciting. Oh.
What? Help.
That's Ian. Ian's out of his cage. Ian's unhinged. Ian's in X Games mode. Ian went XXX Turbo. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Bye, Max.
Sorry.
I did what I did. Never question me again.
Bye, Max.
I knew it. You dirty bastard.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
No. Oh. What's happening? What's happening?
In other words, darling, kiss me.
Did I mess up? Oh.
You all I long for, all I wish.
Okay. Okay. All right. In other words, I love you. Oh, that's just the intro. Bruh. Oh. I thought we made it through. Oh. Off rip, skulls in the wall. Oh, we in it now. Okay, that was a fire intro.
Hello, my friend. Welcome to the show. We are friends, aren't we? I've waited for you. I've waited. Yes.
She's kind of bad, though.
So I do hope our time together proves enlightening. There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into
okay.
the unknown. It's exciting. Yes.
I'm sorry. I take it back. She's good.
If you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can. We can help each other.
Ban the streamer.
You didn't find anything.
Okay, so she's my people.
I have nothing to show you.
Okay.
You need to look harder. The cards are out there. If you don't help me, how can I help you? We're supposed to be friends. You said so yourself. Search harder. Only you can find them.
Okay.
There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies.
She's giving me a
to uncover on which
weird feeling.
Light, if you let me.
But I do like her.
Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Oh, Lord. I need some water. We did it, y'all. This is so sick. I mean, granted, I haven't done anything except for move a flashlight around on my phone, but you know, we're doing something. Yeah, the graphics go crazy. Very beautiful. I also like the woods vibe. I wish I was there right now, actually. Rate this game on a scale of 1 to 10 so far. I'd say we're at a I'd say we're at a 6, but that's just because I'm not a big scary kind of guy. Hey, but I want to be. Bye.
Ladies. Peace and love.
See you later, kids.
Yeah, Hackett's Quarry forever.
All right, how do we kill him? Oh, you just got back from the lake.
Hearts are broken on the last day of summer camp.
Imagine.
Like a romance apocalypse.
Imagine if you were watching this from the lake. All right, let's see. They'll get over it. Reflective, you never know. I think we should go. You never know. Oh, they'll get over. What do we do? Cynical or reflective? What do we think? Yeah, I know. Oh, wait. Oh, I just reset. Whew. Reflect on that badly.
I mean, you never know. The universe has a kind of way of working these things out.
The universe?
Yeah, like the cosmic space gods.
Space
I'm a chaos
gods.
Engine.
Okay, spell
choo-choo.
It.
Choo-choo.
Nothing to spell. You know, we're cool.
Oh, so cool.
We are super cool.
So she dumped her ass, huh?
Okay. Quit it.
Hashtag
Hi,
reflective.
Hey.
Okay, this is, you've heard of spatial awareness before,
yeah.
Right?
Spatial awareness is for nerds.
Oh, sick.
Bag, will ya?
Yes, boss.
Say hi to Emma for me.
You're a bad person.
Yes, I am.
Okay. Let's see what we got going on. Yeah, this is beautiful, dude.
Oh, hey. This is Emma's.
Cute. The game devs. If Crop Top isn't a lesbian, the game devs are cowards. True. Dang, this is beautiful. This is what we do now? We just get to the spot and leave the doors open?
Jake, bags, focus.
Yeah? Is it the same thing over and over again?
Jacob, go upstairs. Jacob, get bag. Caitlin moves on with her goddamn life.
Oh, okay. I apologize. I was just seeing if you said a couple of things and not just one thing. It turns out you say two things. Maybe three.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger. Not in the mood sign.
Mm-hmm. That explains a lot, brother. Yeah, this is so cool. Have you guys ever been camping before? Have you ever been camping in this type of setting? Like where you go to a cabin and you're in the middle of the woods and you're kind of like isolated from the world? I didn't do it until recently with the guys on our last tour. The first couple nights were terrifying, but it was just really nice. Later. Yeah. Yeah, it was super nice. It was bougie because we got an Airbnb, but it was like off season, so we saved like, it was like 50% off. But there was a hot tub and everything, and a basketball hoop. I'd never really shot basketball like that.
Jesus Christ.
It was fun. Just good old time.
Hi. Hey, are you guys gonna help with the bags or what?
But yeah, camping terrifies me. I like the idea of camping.
I was actually just working on fixing the door. It's
like in a cabin.
Dylan, please.
I can't. It's.
I gotta get the last bags in there. Come on.
What's wrong with this thing? It's just.
Dylan, please.
But I'm not a camping in a tent kind of person. I don't like sleeping on the floor.
Cool. Thanks, guys.
I do that professionally. Yeah, where you can lock the doors, exactly. Hackett's Quarry Summer Camp was established way back in 1953, and it's still going strong today, nearly 70 years on. Yeah, but there's a ghoul somewhere in the area. So, it should say that on the sign, too. Yeah, car camping is nice. I did that for a while, too. I used to have a... We used to have a bigger car that the seats would fold up. You could just have, like, a huge-ass room. It was awesome.
Ugh. Horror.
Maybe you're the ghoul.
I hate horror.
Maybe all along the ghoul was me. Mm-hmm. Okay. A little light reading in the cabin. Oh, this is sick. Gryffindor. It looks like the hall. Also looks like a Panera Bread, low key, if you've ever been to one of those. But it also looks like every Harry Potter restaurant at Universal Studios. Camp Rock. Any of that sort of.
Okay, really, dude? Locking me out?
Okay, in my defense, A, it was Dylan's idea, and two, it was really funny.
Oh,
he's a cutie.
Right. Is that right?
I don't write the rules, man.
Okay, whatever. Look, are you gonna help me with
that? Is that Maddie Healy? Is this Maddie Healy?
I gotta stay here and wait for Mr. H to return our cell phone. Sorry.
Jesus Christ. Okay, and why are the stairs blocked?
Oh, he got an accent.
Well,
stop playing.
Apparently, it's to keep raccoons and other pesky varmints from ransacking the place. Mr. H's words, not mine.
Oh!
Is that Maddie Healy or is that Youngblood?
Boring.
That's Maddie Healy. That's Maddie Dealy.
Is that you, Dylan?
I can only deal with one shit at a time.
Man, nobody likes this guy. Unlikable. Relatable. Just kidding. Can't relate, buddy. What do we think the weather's like right now? I have to imagine he's got a sweater on, a t-shirt, the hat. I have to imagine maybe like 64 degrees. I'd have to say maybe 71, 64 to 71. 55, okay, 55 is, that's probably more realistic. Let's get this Panera party started.
This place needs a serious overhaul.
Mm-hmm. About 50 to 60. That's a good point.
Oh.
Jesus.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, yeah. Celsius for the UK dwellers. Sorry about that. It's half past chilly. It's a half past a breeze. I'm going to ask my boy Matty Healy to translate for y'all. Hey, I got to tell y'all a story. For those of you who care, I walked next to Matty Healy one time in real life. I was at a studio. My friend worked at this studio, and he was a runner for the studio. So he would go, like, get the stuff for artists. Like if Travis Scott or whoever was like, I want Skittles, he'd have to go get it. And anyways, at the studio, 1975 was recording their one of their albums. And I walked by him, and they were all just sitting in the courtyard next to their gear, which had been shipped. And he looks at me, and he's like, and I look at him, and I do the same. And then I walk back into the next room. My friend was like, I got to go run, grab the stuff for the guys. I was like, sick. Who was that? And he goes, that was Matty fucking Healy. Yep. Yep. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. It was sick, though. I was like, damn. I can't believe they can afford to record here. This is crazy. They got money. Which, duh.
Man, that's a bad place to get stuck.
Okay, so we call that burying your dagger, burying the hatchet, you know? You put that in there, right? That's an awful place to get stuck. You put that in there. So when you do get stuck later in the story, it feels like a aha moment, a gotcha moment. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. You do that in storytelling all the time. Little tip there, y'all. Okay, where haven't I gone? Oh, fair, fair, fair. No, we don't have to like him, but I did see his ass. Not his ass, but I saw him. Don't know anything about him. Except for he's right here on the staircase. My boy, can I... Damn. I don't know where else to go. Where's that phone flashlight when you need it? Oh, see, I didn't even see this was a hallway. That's how damn dark this is. Wait. Okay. Bro, I feel so stupid. I'm less terrified now, and I feel stupid. Is that the point of the game? Watch it back? No. The music doesn't help, man. Can I go over here? Oh, wait. Oh, that was the books, dude. Maybe I go back out?
Oh, double skull.
Wait, am I really supposed to sit down? Oh, yeah. Good point. How could I forget her? Are we chill now? Or are you still upset?
Jacob, go upstairs. Jacob, get bag. Caitlin moves on with her goddamn life.
I forgot what I was supposed to be doing. I needed a reminder. Okay. How's the weather? Weather over here is super hot today. Well, it was better. We had a bit of a breeze today. Unless you're not asking me, but I'm just going to talk about the weather anyways. It was like 86 degrees, 90 degrees today. at some point, but there was a little bit of a breeze this morning. Damn, I forgot her bag. My bad. I know, typical man. I know. He said, I'm sick of being yelled at walk. All right, Shawty, where's the bag at? Where were you? Yeah. Oh, here we go. Bro. Oh. It's still a win. All right. Oh, nice. What's going on here? Temperance. To be balanced, to consume it in moderation, or to indulge in excess. Temperance. Take it or leave it. But remember, sometimes with temperance comes deferred gratification. That's kind of cool. That's kind of a cool thing. This is where they shot that scene in Jurassic Park with those dinosaurs. Just kidding. It's not the same one. Okay, well, it looks fine in here. That's cool, a little lens flare. Dude. Oh, man. I need a GPS for this cabin, man. Let's be smart about this. Upstairs. Oh, dude. Bro. It was right in front of me the whole time.
All right. Got the bags.
Embarrassing.
Great. All by yourself, huh?
Yep, totally. And it was totally easy for me to do.
Get used to that.
Oh my god, you are so mean.
At least I'm honest.
Oh. Okay, here we go.
Okay, you're not telling me the whole truth about you and Emma, are you, son?
Son? Is she mom? I mean, hey, if we are single.
Okay, so now I'm the one who's stop not playing with him. The whole story, huh?
Oh, well, this is the bait I just gotta take, Jake.
Oh. Fair.
Oh, sorry, I just got so distracted about that rhyme, I forgot what we
oh,
were.
Oh, no. You were telling me how you totally have a thing for Ryan.
Wait, are we talking about Ryan, the sailing instructor with the sexy brooding loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all?
I'm gonna...
Sexy, huh?
Hottest camp by far.
Okay, sure.
Look, it was all set by the girls in bunk 7, like, second day of camp. It goes Ryan, me, of course, then Dylan, Emma, Abby.
Okay.
Nick, and then Mr. H, and...
Okay, are you almost finished, please?
Mr. H.
Yep, that's it. That's everyone. So she really just dumped her ass, huh?
Okay. Her whole thing is like, how are we gonna make this work? Different schools, blah, blah, blah. My whole thing is like, okay. You know, maybe long distance, blah, 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 blah. And she was just like, Jacob.
She gave you the look, huh?
Yeah, do not pass go.
Man, she just got you wrapped all the way around that dainty little finger of hers. Dainty? How does she do it?
Let's get crazy.
Okay, you know what? Maybe she does have like this
let's get crazy.
Superpower over me, but you know what? Maybe I like it.
Oh, likes it. Check. Totally not in denial. Check. Oh,
okay. Wow, the fumes of jealousy are just stifling over here.
Excuse me?
I'm just saying, I guess some girls don't have what it takes to hang with the big dog.
You're a real charmer, you know that?
Um What do you think, big dog? Let's go encouraging.
Look, I'm just saying, I don't know why you didn't make a move on Ryan. You should have seized the moment.
Well, can't seize the moment that never happened.
Yeah, well, you can't wait.
What's up with Ryan?
You gotta make the moment happen yourself.
What's up with Ryan?
Chase the moment around all summer like a dog with two dicks until it dumps you on the last day of camp.
Okay.
Yo.
Not gonna miss you, Caitlin.
So
wait.
Are we sure that this old rust bucket's roadworthy?
Are these camp counselors? Is that the vibe?
One more night in the great outdoors might actually kill me.
Hey.
Yeah, wait. What's the vibe?
You will make you stronger.
Well, I haven't killed you yet.
Are they camp counselors?
You're still pretty pathetic.
Because they're not kids. Okay, cool. That's why I was like, yo, what is the vibe here? Y'all adults go just hang out in the summer?
So, total hypothetical, but if I was like a huge asshole and I wanted to break down the van,
what kind
so
of camp is this?
Here, what exactly would I need to do?
Well, you'd probably break the fuel line or, I don't know, rip out the rotor arm. And yes, that would make you a total asshole.
Okay, and what does a rotor arm look like again?
It's like an arm that's all rotary. You know, it's under the little black dome with the leads poking out. Jake, you do realize that even if we somehow did get stuck out here, one more night with Emma wouldn't make a difference. Trust me, chick's made up her mind.
Damn, bro.
Sure.
He's down bad for Emma.
We'll just have to find out.
Yeah, someone did that. Steel rotor arm, brake fuel line. Oh, man, this sucks. Which one should I do, Sarah? I know. All right. We're gonna break the fuel line.
This looks important.
I'm sorry. Oh no.
I will hook you right back up tomorrow. Okay. Pinky promise.
He's kind of sketchy, huh?
Up here, my dudes.
Why did they look like they're up to something?
Hey, Jacob.
What? No, dude, please. Don't.
Go long.
Oh, Nick.
Dude, the controller wasn't even in my hand,
there
bro.
It is. Oh,
man.
Freak.
This sucks. He sucks.
Ooh, I wish I had some singles.
Freaks. Surrounded by freaks. Oh, thank God. I'm gonna get the whole no technology thing, but take me back, world.
You would have thought Mr. H could have, like, charged up our phones like a little
What's
bit.
What's her at,
it's
though?
Your fault, is it?
You know, you should really just save it for emergencies only.
Yeah.
Unless, of course, is being dumped an emergency?
Oh, Ben.
That guy switched up his accent. I'm gonna go with annoyed. Look at this face, dude.
Back
this guy
off,
sucks.
Shit.
I'm sorry. Peace and love, man.
Peace and love. Peace and love.
Y'all ready to bounce?
Where's everybody?
That's Maddie Healy. Did you not know that?
Why would I know that?
Mm-hmm. Sometimes you know stuff I don't.
Look, I don't even know how to respond to that.
You say Nick.
Peace and love, man.
You're way smarter
peace
than
and love.
Me, and you're a super hot stud who gets any cheeky ones.
Okay, yeah. Keep dreaming, Junior.
Any cheeky wants. Yeah, Jacob is a frat boy for sure. That's his whole MO. We got the artist making art on the stairs. I knew it. Come on now. What should I add?
Hey there, party bear.
Status report?
We are officially empty nesters. High five up top.
Wow, perfect.
Oh
perfect
boy.
High five. Wow.
You're about to get your phone back, aren't you?
Wow.
Let's go collect our bags and away from this mosquito infested back.
I was about to stop and skip over
We're
to chatting, but I kind of want to keep playing. What do y'all want to do?
Fuck me.
Yep.
Well, it's obvious what we have to do here.
Find someone with a key? Shape our destiny.
Keep going? Alright. I at least want to complete more of the story.
Shape our way through this crappy lock and grab our bags.
Okay, cool. Like I said, we're going to have a special stream coming up on Wednesday anyways.
Let's do it.
For the other special thing.
Get in trouble.
So we'll I'll make up for it with the chatting and hanging too.
Mr. Hackett's going to find out.
So what? He'll just think it was a bear or something.
Have you ever seen a bear in these woods?
No, but that doesn't mean they're not out there.
Fair point.
All right, let's do this. On three. One. Two.
Oh yeah, you can turn that off in your settings.
All about the power of positive thinking.
I didn't know that. I just copied. Reading it.
Are you sure they're gonna think it was a bear?
Emma is proud of you. Shout out, Emma.
It's not like we killed someone.
All right. Well, I'm just gonna take another look around, make sure we didn't miss anything.
Go nuts.
So smart. Oh damn, this is beautiful. This is beautiful, boy. Not this cabin. But the mountain.
Why would this place be in the news?
Freak show goes up in flames. Oh, wait. Hold on. A scrap from the local newspaper. Something about a fire. Was it here at Hackett's Quarry? I think it might have been. Yo, what? Oh, it was a lamp. My bad.
Can't believe I'm actually going to miss all those lumpy, loose springs.
Me talking about tour. Oh, weird. They just let you look at the mattress? Like, is just looking at a mattress at this angle not supposed to creep me out? Here's the real scary part. An unmade camp bed. A barren mattress in a camp for adults. Her hair is sick. Fit is sick. What kind of shoes we got on? Maybe some Docs? Alright, so this is the coolest character so far. Yeah, look. Dude. Look at that. That's gorgeous. You gotta do the fit check. I also want to look at some of these plants, too, see what we got going on. Dude, no way you have service. Well, I guess you would have service with this big-ass tower. Is there a zoom? Doesn't look like it. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate you. I think I got to mess with that.
Hey, you stop that.
I got to fix the audio for that. Oh, dude, her bag is a bat. How cute is that, dude? Yes, I stream Monday, Wednesday, and Thursday, 5:30 to 7:30, but it'll go longer, but I always try to start at 5:30, I think is what I'm going to keep going for now. I might include a weekend day at some point, because I know a lot of people like work or have school, work, etc. So, but yeah, Monday, Wednesday, Thursday. This Wednesday, I don't know if I'll be playing, just because we got something going on, so. But yeah, dude, the bag is adorable. Super adorable. I'm loving this. Now we can see the shoes. Might be creepers. Oh, cute. She's got the whole fit.
It's gonna be weird not waking up to Dylan's morning announcements.
Yeah, she got tights on. Uh-oh. I don't know. See, that makes me want to go look again. Oh, buddy. All right, we might be chill. A bit spooky there. I didn't know what was going to be on the other side of that door. You never know. You never know. Yeah, I wish I could zoom in on some of these plants, man. Got some ferns. Beautiful. Yeah, sorry about that. That's annoying that it's editing all the all the stuff out. How many pants do I have? I got 6 pairs of pants, I think. I try to keep a very small number of pants, but that's because I hate making decisions, so I just kind of like to have something to put on. I got my base, and then I got one or two fun pair. But the older I get, the less I care about that stuff. So I got to get... Oh, plants, bro. You said plants. Well, now you know how many pants I got. And honestly, I'm more embarrassed to tell you how many plants I have. Maybe 40, maybe 50. Maybe 54. I need some more pants. Yeah, I have a lot of plants. Okay, what's going on back here? Who's this freak? Bruh. Yeah, we got some good oxygen here. And I'm on the 3rd floor, so we got a good flow going on here.
Ready to roll?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's do it.
I love the side look.
Finally.
Oh, man.
Time
all these plants and no
and
pants.
This caboose.
That's funny. I really read that.
Annoying.
I was like, oh, I'll just straight up tell you.
It's just acting. That's what people want. So you're faking it? I mean, in a way, faking it is just being yourself, but louder. You should try it sometime. You never know who you might impress.
No, it's too late now anyway.
For what? You and Nick? You never know unless you put yourself out there.
Not again. Oh. You're not gonna get me again.
Nice steering, Tech.
Jinkies.
She said jinkies.
Okay, so hypothetically, if I were to put myself out there,
I'm feeling a little.
What if he ends up being a dud?
Tension,
kind of like you and Jacob.
Between these two.
He's actually really sweet.
Then why'd you quit it?
Summer fling. We're going to school like 4 states away. He gets it.
So girl coded.
Yeah, sure.
But.
We love an outdoor girly.
You and Nick could be different.
We love a pothole swerving girly girl.
Oh, I already have his email. It was in the packet they gave to us on the first day.
Email? Are you 93? What's wrong with email? I'm really gonna miss you, Abby.
Oh, for real?
Oh, hold on.
Oh, but the lodge is that way.
Go right here.
What?
Uh-oh.
Come on, scenic route? One last victory lap around the camp?
Yeah, let's go on the scenic route. I got some time.
Sure. What's the victory? 2 months.
I got some time.
No technology.
I kind of thought it was nice to be offline.
Ugh, I didn't. Plus, my subs need.
I love taking the scenic route with, Oh.
Oh, how'd they even get by for 2 months without you?
I will have you know that I have a very loyal and engaged subscriber base. I provide very important and educational lifestyle advice in the form of entertaining and hilarious video monologues. They rely on me.
Oh, totally. You're a big deal.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think something's gonna happen.
I mean, I'm sure they're gonna be, like, really happy you're back.
I was trying to be sarcastic. That came off a little bit more rude than I wanted to be. Okay.
The fire pit?
I'm sorry.
The island.
Subscribe now.
Mad secluded, right?
That's funny. It is mad secluded.
Is that smoke?
Oh, God.
Should we?
Yo, what's going on? What's going on? It
looks pretty contained. It's probably just Mr. H burning.
Welcome to the stream. Yeah. Just playing through this game.
Yeah.
These two are about to kiss, I think.
Speaking of which, we should probably. Yeah.
But there are some scary parts too.
Worried Nick's, gonna leave without you.
Well, no, they're probably like all waiting for us.
Wednesday is gonna be a big day, huge day.
Everyone, yeah.
Massive.
Nick, waiting for you.
Massive. Everyone. Massive day. I think they should go investigate. What's that smoke? Let's go investigate it. Somebody with a crooked head looking out the window.
Don't worry, Jacob.
Oh, that's rad.
I got a full tank of gas, so.
Oh, that's really cool.
Oh, idiot.
Does nobody own phone chargers anymore?
There's no signal out here anyways, dude. Okay, this place is like patchy as balls.
Your balls are patchy?
No.
It's okay. I'll just go get some juice from Mr. H before we go.
Ew.
I can't like juice.
Hey, Nick.
Hey, where were you guys?
Yeah, Brenda Song. She's all right. She's been a little rude, but.
Please.
Let's go.
She's kind of aggressive.
Just gotta get these bags up onto the.
Oh, hey, here. Let me get it for you.
I can take care of my own bag, thank you.
Oh.
Because, sure? I mean, it's really not that big
she
of a deal.
She can take care of her own bag, thank you.
We can both take care of our own bag, thank you.
Nice. Let them know.
Cool.
Let them know. Idiot, walk home. Walk home, idiot. Get a Gatorade and walk home.
Abby, do you need...
Yeah.
Can I...
Thank you.
Oh, dude, I forgot we trapped them. Oh, I forgot that I trapped everybody here. Oh. Dude, I forgot that.
Hey, has anyone seen Ryan?
Oh, yeah, he's probably off being all brooding and mysterious and alluring somewhere.
I'm here.
I'm so upset.
What were you doing under there? Having a little me party?
I was listening to a podcast, actually.
It's Detective Pikachu.
Podcast, nice, that's cool.
What's it about?
Yeah, what's it about? Is it about me?
You think I was listening to a podcast about you?
Okay, if anyone here had a podcast about them, it'd be me.
Yeah, there's a podcast called How to Look and Smell Like a Butt.
Oh my god, you are so childish.
Like a what? Like a butt?
Look and smell like a butt.
Oh, a butt. Like a butt.
No, it's a paranormal podcast. This episode was actually about this.
Who am I? I'm everybody.
The Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
The who of the what's it where now? What's the hat?
Bad writing.
It's Quarry.
You don't who know the hit a who what?
If I did, would I be asking them ass?
Okay.
Tell her about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
I don't think she wants to know about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Can we just please stop saying the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
It's just this campfire story for the kids. It's
Oh, rude ass.
An old woman.
Yeah.
Died
no fun as
she
Brenda Song as
looking for her lost
Zach and
boy.
Cody as
they're like
we're not Zach and Cody you can't boss us around
or whatever and then this figure that
they're grown now they make art movies
stuff. Some people say that if she catches you alone she'll try to turn you into her son or kill you, or something. I don't know. It's never really been clear. Anyways, Haga Haggett's Quarry.
You made that up.
It's right here in the podcast, man.
Cool story, bro.
Yeah, this face is not a look, buddy.
Oh, yeah, you got a cooler one?
Yeah, the teeth are freaking me out. I'd rather they just be all lips.
I didn't really tell it right.
Look, no, seriously, dude, I think it came out wrong.
You gotta be careful with this stuff, man. This shit's true.
Come on, dude, bullshit.
What's the holdup, Hacketeers?
Yeah, nearly done, Mr. H.
Hop to it.
Oh, man, this guy.
Butts in gear.
Sorry, Mr. H.
Yeah, thank you for the follow. Thank you so much.
Maybe
I appreciate you.
Didn't spend so much time
we completed our 100
you asked.
Follower goal last
ghost
time,
stories.
And now we are well on our way. So thank you for
boring.
That. I appreciate it. I don't think I'll be ever playing a game like this if I wasn't able to do it with y'all. So thank you.
Yes, I do. You know, I'd lose my head if it wasn't stuck on. Back to the office I go. Give me a hand, would you, Ryan?
Oh, okay.
Yo, Mr. H.
I like Ryan's vibe.
What's
he's cool.
DJ Dylan?
Any chance I
he
could
seems
get
a bit
a little
depressed.
I want to have some tunes for the road.
Like you could trust
what can
him.
Do.
Okay, I'm gonna just keep it a buck with you.
Come on, that's like super unchill.
Hey, dude,
man.
I'm like the chillest flipping bro in the whole world, man.
I just need some tunes for the ride, man.
All right, that's enough.
Me too.
5 minutes? Like 5 minutes. That's
most
all
of the time.
I need, man.
But you could pull yourself out.
You said no, Dylan.
Okay, yeah, I know, but I was just...
That's what they say.
Meet you at the van, okay?
I say, you know what'll fix me? Start streaming. Go on a live camera where you could...
So,
embarrass yourself
Chris,
at any second.
A to talk.
Seems to be working so far, though. I'm doing all right. I'm feeling better.
Not fired, am I?
I have something to look forward to when I'm not touring.
It's just, you know,
so that's fine.
The whole thing with the
I mean, to be able to still communicate with y'all, I got a lot of stuff to look forward to without when I'm not touring. Obviously.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, sorry.
A target run will always fix
Hello?
You. As long as you don't let target run you. All right, let's go. 100% we're eavesdropping.
What?
That's simple.
They're almost out of here, all right?
You're cutting it pretty close. We don't want to have...
Just hold your damn horses, all right? Everything's A-OK on this end.
Yeah, watch that bank account. Yeah, we're nosy here.
This is a waste of time.
You know what?
No, should I have?
He's gone quiet.
Probably staying out of the way. Speaking of which, the longer you keep me on this damn phone, the longer it's gonna take me to get rid of these damn kids. Yeah. Of course. Adios.
Something's amiss. You should.
Sorry, I wasn't listening.
Try everything.
I was just, like, waiting.
Chris is disappointed.
I mean, I didn't...
Another guy with a badge,
we're
disappointed.
Cool, champ. Just, come on, it's sorry I pushed you out like that.
You need a hand looking for the keys?
No, end of summer, busy, you know. Anyway, you were asking me?
Oh, yeah, it was just the whole animation school thing, what you thought I should do.
Right.
You know, listen... Whether or not I should like leave my sister with my grandparents, since I'd
he doesn't care,
campus,
bro.
You know, my mom's not exactly around, so I wouldn't want to leave Sarah on her own. You know, our family's small enough as it is.
Well, family is important, Ryan. Dang it!
You gotta keep him friendly.
Okay.
I want to keep him friendly for now to figure out what's going on.
Tonight?
Oh, boy.
Yeah. You're right.
Knew.
So, what did you need me for?
You're one of my favorite counselors, Ryan. You know that. One of the good ones.
Oh, God.
But do you know how many calls I get from parents? Letter after letter of these terrified kids that they send home.
Should make white cheddar mac and cheese or dino nuggets?
I didn't realize that.
So wait, let me ask you a question. They can't go together?
It's kind of bad business. So
you can't have both? Oh, mac and cheese. No. You can have them both. It's a holiday.
Sorry. I didn't realize it was such a big deal.
Gotta understand the repercussions of your actions, Buster.
I think he wanted to stay so he could try to mend the relationship.
Yeah. Just stick to kumbaya next time.
With his girl?
What's that?
You guys don't do kumbaya anymore?
That's what it is. Yeah. That's what
it is. I'm outgrowing my own cliches.
So we purposely took the fuel line out of the car. The jock guy did. So we could stay here.
So, Chris, what's going on?
I just want to get you guys safely out of Dodge before the sun goes down.
They want to get us out before the sun goes down, and we can't. I'm just going to go, I get it, you know?
Totally.
I mean, I don't get it because I've already seen the ghoul in the woods, but I'm going
to
just,
out of harm's way.
To progress this, I'm going to say I get it.
Woods are chock full of live game, and local hunters hop to it the second camp's over.
But they don't know that
it's
yet.
It's not safe.
Yeah, the friends do not know that the car doesn't work yet.
Where in the good goddamn are they?
Or the people. The other adult campers. Werewolf or
we
vampire?
Caleb
certainly
Caleb
a vampire.
Sort of just snuck off.
It sounds like they'd write a lot more
year.
Books about
Caleb
me, potentially.
The
and then I'd have a lot more books to reference.
Kaylee,
I haven't read too many books
well,
about
figuring out what she wants
that photo, bro.
She's got a whole life
too many
her.
Too many werewolf stories.
They both just come and go.
Plus, every time you turn
really
into a werewolf, you rip your clothes.
Am I right?
I don't have a lot of pants,
actually,
like I was saying before. I can't afford to rip through all of my clothes like that every time I get a little angry
right?
And dog-like.
I'll tell them both you were sad you missed them. Unlocked the van, put the keys in my pocket, came in the office.
When I mentioned the summer.
Right where I left them. Let's skedaddle.
Let's skedaddle. Plus, vampires are hotter. I've never seen a hot werewolf. I have looked. I have traveled. I have been to other countries. I have never met a sexy werewolf.
Make sure they're all ready to go. For real this time.
Mine is that one in Twilight. He was
wait,
no,
how did you get
no. He was
kind of,
you know, he would just get mad and turn into a dog. So
sure it
that's not, you know.
Handed it in, Dylan. Them's the rules, you knew.
He went Tamlin.
I try not to dwell on the past, man.
Good, because it's time to dwell on the mini.
Too hairy, no thanks. Thank you for the follow.
Lives.
I appreciate you.
Move it. Let's go.
I'm sorry you didn't get a. Nice
what's
little song. I added it earlier to the
dude,
follow.
I don't know.
And it was supposed
I
to be there, but.
Wrong with the engine, Mr. H.
Dude, this guy sucks. I'm gonna get it fixed
yeah,
though.
Yeah, dude, it's just like kaput.
Alright, let me try.
Alright, it's busted.
Well, maybe you're
oh, that's
doing
fair.
It wrong.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
What the fuck, dude?
Enough. Enough, both of you. Shit. Come on.
Alright,
come on.
Chill. Chill, let's go. Dude. I'm
oh no, dude.
Everybody back! Now! Jacob, wait!
I got this. Ow, jeez, dude, I was trying to help.
Okay. Well, great.
Okay.
Now
it's
the car's
okay,
on
we'll just
fire.
Spend one more night here.
No! No! Just stop. Let me think.
Hey, Hey, that'll fix it. Did that fix it? Try it now.
Okay.
See if that worked.
Damn it. You're right, yeah.
What's going on?
What?
What's going on? I'm gonna catch that. So far, we got adults at camp about to leave. The frat boy in the back took the wire out the engine because he wants to stay another night so he could, you know, give the girl Gatorade and other stuff to maybe she'll fall in love with him.
Make sure
but
that
now they're all finding out
the
that the car
for tonight. Lock the doors.
Is
no
ruined.
One in, no one out. No one.
And insurance does not cover a car on fire.
I'll be back first thing in the morning.
It just can't.
And we'll get you all on the road. You just have to keep everyone inside. Can you promise me you'll do that?
Oh, God. Yeah. Sure, bro.
Yeah. Sure. We'll stay inside.
Attaboy.
Lock the doors. And for God's sake, keep the noise down!
Okay, bro, why are you whipping it that hard? We're gonna blow up in the driveway.
So,
yeah.
What was that about?
Why can't we just get in the car with you now, Brody?
Stay inside. That we're not leaving until the morning.
Are?
Yeah. Why can't we just hop in the back? Dude, this guy sucks.
Are you kidding me? What are we supposed to do?
Well, we should go inside, like he said.
Stay as far away from the boy with the backwards hat as possible. That's
morning.
My first impression.
Or we could do something else.
What are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
No Mr. Hackett, no screaming kids. Just a bunch of grown-ass adults.
Yeah, I don't trust that guy either.
Ready to cut loose and
I'll just start walking.
Animal side.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Oh, hell yeah!
P-A-R-T. Why the fuck not? Alright, it seems like the stars have aligned for us, no?
Okay.
One last epic bonfire blowout for all time.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, I'm good, bro.
Oh, dude. Fuck yes. I'm in. Nick, you're in.
Yeah, I'm in.
Thank you.
Dylan's in.
Strengths and numbers.
My man. Caitlin?
I go where my people need me.
Yeah, okay. M.
Okay, Caitlin.
What do you say?
M.
Yeah, I'm in.
Shouts out to M.
Mr. Hackett seemed pretty insistent we stay in the lodge.
He was just trying to freak us out.
Yep.
You know? Like one of Ryan's stupid ghost stories.
Why would he want to scare us?
Well, he did seem freaked out.
I
would have to agree with that.
Out, Jacob. I think he was really
freaked
out.
Only the lesbians in this circle
Jesus
have a brain.
Christ. Chris seemed real serious about this, guys.
Just say you're in, man. Come on, one last night.
Yeah,
dude, he won't even know.
I promised.
No. Dude. It's all good. All right, we get it. You know,
the group is getting bored of Ryan.
You don't
preach.
Want to disappoint Daddy.
Throw his ass out there.
Yeah,
first
well,
of all,
someone's got to give a shit.
First of all, don't talk to me like that.
I don't even care what you guys
you
do.
You bum.
I'm doing what Chris told me.
Ryan, come on, man. Wait.
Wait, man.
All right. Hacketeers. Party planning committee. Let's do this. Okay. First things first. Nick and Abby, you go get some firewood. Em and I will go to the stores for some supplies. And Dylan, you just, I don't know, figure
Wait,
it out.
Wait, what store?
Charge
How you going to get there, Bo?
Something. All right, let's do this.
Yeah, I do commentate during movies. It's a bad, oh, Jesus. That's binoculars. That's just binoculars. One single. Oh my God. Oh my God. Is that John Cena? Yo, what is good? Yeah, I saw Barbie. I did not see Oppenheimer. That's John Cena. Okay, John Cena and his dad. Hunting season. Where I'm from, we don't even have markers. We just use the creepy font from DaFont. DaFont.com.
I was hoping all right, you'd
he does got a dad, but damn, man. At least he's got a dad, but he's covered in blood, so.
Let's see what you've found.
Who's really winning? Okay, I see. Let's pay attention.
Temperance. To be balanced, to consume in moderation, or to indulge in excess. Temperance. Take it or leave it. But remember, sometimes with temperance comes deferred gratification. There's more I can
show. What do you mean by that?
If you like.
I'll show you. I would like to see more.
I was hoping we're here. Say that.
It keeps me out of the woods. I would like to see more.
You better be going. It's still early and the moon is bright, but time won't wait. Not for those with a story to tell. Be careful. Look out for yourselves. And look out for my cards.
Okay. Okay. All right. That's fine. Truth or Dare. This chapter's called Truth or Dare. With John Cena. Truth or Dare with John Cena.
So here we are, stranded.
Oh, she an influencer.
Nothing but our wits to guide us. Will humanity prevail or...
I love subtitles. Wait, hold on. You just reminded me. I can't read this at all. I'll probably play until, like, the next stop point, and then I'll chat for, like, 15, 25 minutes or something like that. But like I said, we're going to have a huge stream on Wednesday. And I'll tell you more about it tomorrow. I'll tweet about it or something. All right, dude, how do I get to the settings? Hold on. Oh, they have to put them on there, those bastards. All right, guys, what do we like? Normal, medium, large? Definitely not large. Small? Is small too small? Largest too. Is this too much? I feel like this is appropriate, especially considering. No. No. That's perfect. Wait, medium, yes. This? Is this too huge? Okay, here.
Where's that at?
Oh, hold on. Let's try this one. Hold on. I liked auto. Wait, hold on. Dude, come on. Come on. Be good to me. How's that feel? Is this like a meet in the middle auto? Okay, cool. Let's do that.
The deceased, like I saw on that one plane crash.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
First course? Filet au Jacob. Rich and full-bodied, this rare beefcake may leave an irritating taste lingering on the palate. An acquired taste, some would say. Wow.
What?
Looks like you're trying to thread a needle with a packet of loose sausages.
Oh my god, I'm almost done, okay?
You know, that was, she said,
and for the record, your
new ick unlocked. That's what she said.
Okay, almost there.
The way he tries to break into the convenience store, new ick unlocked. Yeah, let's just kick the door, dude.
Whoa.
And scene.
How about that?
Well, I mean, I could have kicked it.
You loosened it for me.
Okay. So, if I were a beer.
Oh, they took everything and left the watermelons. They left the lotion in the watermelons.
Beep, 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 beep.
He picks locks for fun. That's sick.
Oh, it's my beer dar.
If anything ever happens in the world,
dar for beers.
You won't have to kick down any convenience store doors. You could just use him.
Super lame you are.
What? But it's my beer dar, dude.
Tay is the best member. Don't let him know. No, let Tay know, and then maybe he'll commit.
Wow, the kids really wiped this place out.
Tell Tay you want him to permanently drum for Broadside.
Mr. H loved his accessories.
Uh-oh.
Think it's locked. Don't know what I was expecting.
Me neither.
Oh. Oh, hell
you didn't
yeah.
see that when you came in, buddy?
Oh.
You didn't see those big-ass melons when you came in?
Check out my giant melons.
Oh, damn, I feel stupid now that he did it too.
You just cut a hole in it?
Mm-hmm.
You pour in your vodka. It's party time.
You pour the vodka right in it.
Yeah. It's the most fun you could have with a hole in a watermelon. Second most.
Keep okay. this guy away from your fruits. Do not trust this man near your watermelon. He's just like you, bro. Alright, guys. Alright. Let's save this. This is enough for me right now. I feel like something good's gonna happen, and I'd rather something good happen earlier on. Does it auto save? Show and return the main menu. Hold on, let me make sure it auto saves before I just commit to something. What happened, Sarah? Ah. All right. Ooh, yeah, the spooky overlay.